Hi, welcome to my next camping trip. I haven't been out in the canoe for a while, so I figured I'll do a couple of nights here on some crown land in Ontario. I paddled around quite a while today, looking for a wild camp that I could beach the canoe and get up into the woods off the shore. Because a lot of this area is the shores are quite steep, and the islands and mainlands are quite high. So it took a while to find a spot that I could get up. And I think because the water is a little higher, I was able to get into this spot quite well. Imagine when the water's lower, it would be a mess of mud and sticks. This is a great camp. I think it's going to be a really good camp. I'm glad you could come along with me. So I've brought the canoe up, and I found a relatively flat spot to set the tent. And it's a beautiful hardwood forest, very open, and the perfect place for relaxing. So I'm going to get the tent and the camp set up, gather some firewood, and get all prepared for getting some food going. burgers and fries a la camp.